y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kabir back again with another video, and as you can see by the title, today I'm going to be doing another try on haul. And this try on haul is different. This is a denim try on haul, and I just want to say thank you to Fashion Nova for sponsoring this video. They reached out to your girl. I was like, Fashion Nova, okay. But as you can see, I'm pretty sure y'all seen multiple people doing this type of video, because Fashion Nova is really trying to get into selling more of their jeans, even though they're known for their jeans. But you know, it's still important for y'all to know what type of quality they work with. So in this video, I'm gonna be showing y'all different types of jeans that I picked out. Unfortunately, I was watching other people's videos, and I wish I had watched more videos when Fashion Nova first reached out to me and I chose my stuff, because people was giving me more ideas of like denim jackets and stuff. Like, I didn't really get into the jacket part. When I thought of the denim, I always thought about the jeans, because Fashion Nova jeans be just so bomb. But we're gonna get into the video. I'm not gonna talk too much. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you already subscribed, don't forget to like this video, comment which one was your favorite one, and I will be glad to reply to y'all. If you know me, you know I reply to everyone. So yeah, let's get into the video. Unfortunately, I did cheat. I opened up the bag. Well, actually, my dad opened up the bag, but I opened up the bag and I had tried on a couple of them because I was going out the other day and I wanted to know if I want to wear jeans or not. So I had tried on a couple of jeans. I didn't eventually wear none of the jeans from here. So we're gonna try them on. I already know what a couple look like. I have one open already, so we're gonna start off with these first ones. These first ones are called Kia boyfriend jeans. I've seen this on multiple people. These are so cute. I'm gonna try them on for y'all real quick, and I'm gonna show y'all what it look like. Yes, y'all, I am in a different setting. I felt like because I was doing jeans and I had to show like majority of the jeans, I wanted to do a more plain and basic setting. So I just went to my parents' room because their room are dry as hell. So I'm gonna show y'all what the jeans look like. I actually love these jeans, y'all. Like, they're really cute. This is what the jeans look like. They fit me well. I got these in a size one, so everything is in a size one, just to let y'all know. This is what the back look like. My butt look a little granny, but it's all cool because they're boyfriend jeans anyway. But these are really cute. This is something you wear with like a real chill outfit, nothing too extra. And we about to get into the jeans that I've been waiting to get into this whole time. Okay, so the next pair of jeans that I've been so pressed to try was, they're called the Days for Days Flare Jeans. Days for Days, that's cute. These are the only pair of flare jeans I got. I like flare jeans, but I'm not like a real huge fan of them. So I wasn't trying to get a lot, and I already have some that I bought from before. So we about to try these on. These are some jeans I actually did not try on, and they're so cute. I hope these fit me how I expect them to fit me. They're in a size one. They have like a good stretchy material. Okay, we love that. We love that. Don't forget, y'all, everything is in a size one, because I know it's gonna be that one person that asks me after I say it like 20, 50 million times. So we about to try those on. First of all, y'all, I just wanna say these pants are so freaking cute. They fit me so like, do y'all see this? Like, check out the butt. Like, give me a little shaping up. But I can't say, y'all, I am 5'3". I'm not that tall. And these pants are long. So you might want to wear these with heels. But I highly doubt I wear these with heels. I can see myself wearing these with some Dr. Martens in the wintertime. With a real cute leather jacket. This is what the bottoms look like. They're so long because I'm not that tall. But they're so cute, and they give me such a nice little, give my body such a nice little shape. Like, y'all, I am loving this. This is so cute. The quality is really nice too. Fashion Nova is doing a thing. Y'all know I like to mix and match like the stuff that I buy. I don't like to always like do the same category at once, which will make more sense because you won't have to worry about switching shirts and pants. But I'm gonna go in with this skirt. It's this black leather. It's this black denim skirt. It's called Nadia Denim Zipper Skirt. It has two zippers on the side. This would be something cute you could wear in the winter time too, with some fishnets or some real cute type of tights. We're gonna try this on. I got this in a size small, and we're gonna see what we're working with this skirt. I put on this crop shirt just because I wanted y'all to get a feel of what the jeans look like from the top on down. So that's why I got on this crop shirt. And pink goes with majority of everything. Like, pink and denim is cute as hell together. So like, and pink is my favorite color. I'm always literally wearing pink, but we about to get into the skirt because I always get off track. So this is what the skirt looks like. This is cute, y'all, but I can't say it's a tad big. I got it in a size small. Can the zippers actually zip? Wow, the zippers actually do zip. I think, yeah, the zippers actually do zip. So if you want to be a little, show a little more skin, then you could zip them up like this. But I doubt I was wearing like that. I don't know. I probably do one side. I don't know, but like, this skirt is cute, but it don't fit me as tight as I want it to fit me. It does have a little space in it. So if you want your skirt to fit tight and right and you wear a medium, you probably could go for this small, honestly. But it just depends on your body type and how your body like works with certain clothes. But the back is plain and regular, has pockets in the back or whatever. And it's pretty cute. I like it. So these next pair of jeans that I got them in a size small. You know, usually in fashion over jeans, it runs like 1, 2, 3, 4 and all that. I got them in a size small. I don't think Fashion Nova runs in a 4. I'm just talking for that part. I got them in a size small, and I'm kind of nervous that they won't fit me because these other jeans that I got in a size small do not fit me. I'm going to get into those next, but the jeans that I want to try is the jeans that I haven't tried on yet, because majority of these jeans I already did try on. So we're going to get into the next one. And I forgot to mention that Fashion Nova did send me 10 pair of denim items, so we will be going through a total of 10 items. So far, we have done 3, so we're going to get into the 4th item. Okay, so this 4th item is called Unstoppable Balloon Boyfriend Jeans. These jeans stood out to me because, I don't know, I just like the design on them. I have a lot of denim jeans already, but like, it was time for me to get some new ones. Oh, these might actually fit me, but my legs aren't this short, so therefore I feel like I see a little disappointment. Maybe I could pull these off in the wintertime with some Dr. Martens, or I wouldn't say UGG boots because I feel like Dr. Martens look better with these type of jeans. But this is what they look like. I'm most likely going to put a picture of the stuff because I usually try to put pictures of what the item look like on the models and stuff for y'all. But I'm about to try these on and I'll be right back. Okay, so these jeans are different. They give me really old school vibes, like especially with this type of shirt I got on. This shirt is also from Wholesale 7 that, if y'all interested, it comes with some shorts too. These jeans are actually pretty cool. I think I might actually go get my Dr. Martin so I can show y'all a feeling of what I meant when I said I was gonna wear them with these. But let me show y'all what the bottoms look like. It's like, they don't touch further down how I thought they would. I'm not sure if it's supposed to, so I'm gonna throw a picture up and we're gonna see if it's supposed to fit like this. But I wish I had a little bit more meat because like these pants kind of fit a little big, but I don't know. I'm gonna go get my Dr. Martens and see how they look with them on. Okay, so I'm back with my Dr. Martens. They gave me a little bit more height, but this is how I pictured them with my Dr. Martens on. I feel like they look a tad bit better. But these pants kind of like throwing me off though. Like, why can't I have a little bit more meat? Like, if I had a little bit more meat, I feel like these pants would look so much better. But this is how I pictured them with Dr. Martens, but unfortunately they're a little fat man, so I'll probably put these on my Depop once I make one as well. But they're cute though. I love them. Like, they're cute. Maybe if I gain some more weight, I'll like them better. But like, for now, it looks like I'm wearing... Wait. Hold on. They're called balloon pants. Duh, Kabira. They're called balloon pants. They're called balloon pants. So they're supposed to have that type of flare type of look. So, okay. So maybe I don't look as bad in them because they're called balloon pants. So they're supposed to have like this wide kind of look. But I don't know how I feel about it, y'all. Like, I just don't know. Because, like, I'm so skinny. So, sometimes it makes me feel like, I don't know. Pod. No Sense of Distress Denim. They have a lot of distressing in them. Like, a lot. So, prepare your eyes for what you're about to see. Because the distress game is very strong over here. I just want to let y'all know, I really just struggled to get in these jeans, y'all. Like, this was literally a workout because the jeans are literally ripped front and back. So, like, I was fighting real hard to get in these jeans. I did this for y'all. I did this for y'all because... But these cute or whatever, but I feel like these were similar to the jeans that I had on. Jeans look like... I don't remember if I told y'all the name of them, but I will tell y'all the name of them once I'm done showing y'all. But these are what the jeans look like. They're literally ripped from head to toe. Like, literally. But these are cute. But I just feel like they may have just a tad bit too much distress. I didn't expect it to have that much because the picture, I don't remember if the picture had that much distress, but these are really cute. The material is nice. And they're rolled up, so I believe they could be, yeah, they are pretty longer if I rolled the pants down, but they came rolled up, so I just keep them rolled up. But this is what the pants look like. Really cute. The next pair of pants we're going to get into is the pants that did not fit me. I'm not going to put these on just because they were huge and I love these. These pants are really different to me. Like, they so freaking cute. Like, look at the vibes that it give off. Like, check out the back. Like, I could see myself wearing this with a real cute streetwear type outfit. I got this in a size small. These pants do run humongous, so I'm not gonna try them on just for the sake of how big they run. I'm gonna see if I can get them taken in and they make it my size or whatever, y'all, because I really love these pants. Like, I didn't see nobody with these pants before, and it's just so cute and different, and it has like a neon type of design on them. Like, this is so beautiful. Like, I really love these pants, but they cannot fit me. They're humongous. Like, it looked like it could be my father jeans type humongous. So I'm not even gonna bother them trying them on, but they're called Across the USA jeans. And you, as you can see, it's like tags on it from different places and whatever. But y'all, these pants is really cute. Like, I really love these pants. Even if I can't fit them, I still love them because I feel like these pants give off like unique vibes. Like, and I love unique stuff. Like, I don't like stuff that everybody has. I do like stuff that everybody has, but I don't always like to look exactly like everybody else. So therefore, I chose some jeans I never seen. Unfortunately, I can't fit them. We only have three more pair of jeans. We actually have four more pair of jeans, though. This is going a little longer than I expected. Okay, so the next pair of jeans are called Party Monster jeans. I got them in a size one. And they're just some jeans that has rips on the knees. I'm not sure if I tried these on. I can't remember. But they're some basic jeans. Something real simple. So I'm gonna try these on for y'all and y'all can see what they look. Next, I had got some denim shorts. They're called Rite of Passage Distress Bermuda. I can't say the word, but I'm gonna put the name of it up there because clearly I'm struggling to talk. But this is what they look like, and I'm about to throw these on for y'all right now. Okay, because Fashion Nova came in and they said don't play with them. They definitely said don't play with them because these jeans fit me bomb and they're so cute. Like, these are really cute. Like, I like these. I wish they was more of a darker wash, but these are cute. They fit me really nice. I don't really wear shorts as much, but I want to get some shorts just because I don't wear them as much. Yeah, I don't really have much to say about them. They're really nice. They don't give me no bad problems, so I don't have much to talk about. But yeah, they're really cute. These are called
the Get Ready and Get Distressed Boyfriend Jeans. Okay, let me get ready then. Now, they look a little similar to the jeans that I just had that was distressed, but I don't think they're as distressed as the other ones. But these are in a size one as well, and the color looks way better. I love medium wash jeans. Okay, so these last pair of jeans, I'm actually in love with them. Well, they're not the last, but these are the last that y'all go see me try on. But y'all, hold on. Wait a minute. These jeans are so cute. Yeah, they was hard for me to get into as well. But they're really, 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 really cute. Like, I love these. I could see myself wearing these with some Dr. Martens for the winter. Probably some Uggs. I don't know if I could wear Uggs with these. My Air Force Ones. Like, these are so cute. I'm about to show you. Like, y'all, these are so cute. I love the distressing in it. But these don't show as much skin like how the other ones show. And I actually like that way better. This is what the back look like. I didn't even know it had distress, but y'all, these are cute. Like,
we do have one more pair of jeans left, but I would not be trying on these jeans because they are too tight and I barely could get into them. They're called the Grace Super Soft Jeans. They were just some plain jeans. I bought these because, I mean, I chose these jeans because I wanted some plain jeans to wear to work. But these was too tight and I'm not about to wear that to work. That's just not it. The bottom's a little different. It's a little dark and have a design on it. I also didn't know it had that on it. But they were just too tight. Like, I can't get into these at all. So, if you can fit a 1 or a 0, these are the ones for you because they were too tight. And they also were high waters. But they would have been some cute jeans if I could fit them. But that is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video and if you like anything that you've seen on my haul from Fashion Nova, don't forget to go get those items and let them know that Kabira sent you, because why not? Like, that is the end of this video. I also want to say thank you to Fashion Nova one more time for sending over these items and reaching out to me. I truly appreciate it. And if you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna see y'all in my next video. If she throw it back for a nigga, if she throw it back for a nigga, if she throw it back for a back, throw it back, if she throw it back, throw it back for a nigga.